Hello there. Today I'm gonna do some trading. I'm gonna buy some gold on Kelton. It's Kelton, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna buy some gold on Kelton and Siderly Orbital. And I'm going to sell gold on Clerk Station, Picarucan, and buy some Imperial slaves and go back to Kelkums to sell there. Okay. So yeah, let's go. I'm at Picarucan, so I should be buying some Imperial slaves. Have a lot of cargo space. 192. So, well, just let me just take a look. Don't need that. I'm not gonna mess that right either. Power plant. Stops. Everything is stops. Except for fuel tank. I don't think I need a bigger fuel tank. So, no. Fuel tank stops. C is the only one. There it is. So, optional. Cargo. Everything stops except this one stops also. So, yeah. Imperial slaves, right? I think maybe Imperial slaves. Imperial. What category is that? Oh, slavery. Imperial slaves. So, yeah, it's the no demand and supply. I don't blow up. It would be a terrible loss if I blow up right now.
Charging. scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping complete.
Columbaca. Columbaca.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged. Thank you.
Nice. Nice. Yeah. Yeah. Very nice. Very nice.
Scan detected.
What the hell? What the hell, man? I can't believe this. So, yeah. Big landing pad for the big ship. Sure, it's not that big. I think. Woohoo! So.
Landing complete. Ship secured. Our facilities are at your disposal, Commander.
Pure slaves. Imperial slaves. Slavery. Yeah. Whoa, let's see. Yeah, almost 300. Nice. So cool. Let me just, maybe there's a trading mission here, which could be better than. Nope. Boom, delivery. Nah. Okay then, so I'm gonna buy gold now and go back to Kelton. Kelton. I'm going back to. Okay. Metal. Go. Gold is cheaper than slaves? Okay, well, whatever. So, I'm going back. Oh, what? What? Oh, yeah. Kelton, yeah. No. Yeah. Okay.
Landing restraints retracted. You are clear for departure.
Charging.
Fuel scooping complete.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Shift drive heats up a lot. Heats up a lot. So I don't know why.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
I want to do fast tree loops. This is like
4, 3, 7 jumps. 2, 1, engage. Scooping.
Oh, this ship takes way too long to
fuel scooping complete.
This baby's fat.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
This is kind of boring. But at least still making some good money.
290,000
on 7 jumps.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged.
No, I'm not. Speed looks about right. Red planet. Come on, man.
2,000 meters from touchdown.
Scan detected.
I'm bringing gold.
Landing gear deployed.
Gold, which is cheaper than slaves. Oh no 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 no.
Landing complete. Offline. Enjoy your stay, Commander.
Oh, that's better than launch, so... Yeah. Commodities. I bought for like 9,000, so... Anything above that is profit. Where is... Oh, 10,000, so... 1,000 for... So, 192? No... Well, I think how much? What? I thought I had like 14 million. No. Here. I think I'm gonna do just one more time and then I'll look for closer trade loops. because 7 jumps is kind of boring. Kelton. Activate the frameshift drive just after the fuel scoop. This is engaged, so I don't know why my temperature goes so high. So because I'm not even close enough to
warning temperature critical
to scoop fuel. So
fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
I think I should be looking for the temperature, not the fuel scoop.
Scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Okay, anything below 65, I'm going to engage the frameshift drive. So let's see if that solves it.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Fuel scooping complete.
Killed him. So 60.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah, I think I'm going for 62 because 65 the fuel scoop was still engaged.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage. Fuel scooping.
I wonder if the clipper turns that slow.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Shot it.
Under attack.
Why am I being shot at?
We trust this facility will serve you well, Commander.
Disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
I think the Type 7 on the title for this screen is not very attractive. I think everybody knows what I'm doing. Nobody wants to see trading missions.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping complete. disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Alpha Delta. This is Federal Flight Control. Request docking if you wish to land. Landing permission granted. Assigned to landing pad 17. Automated docking assist is now in progress.
Nicer. Core dynamics.
Approach vector is good.
Landing gear deployed.
That's nice. So yeah, let's look at the shipyard. I forgot to look. Imperial Eagle. Oh. So no. Requires empire rank or bear of baron or higher. Baron rank of baron. Cannot afford this. Imperial cutter. I Empire Ranker to Empire Ranker to Empire Ranker. Oh, I see. Why am I 100% none? Confederation. Gotta do missions for the Federation. So I'll be back in a second.